I'ma get him. Once he do it, I'ma get him.
Let's go.
It ain't gonna go up there.
It's a fact, bro.
Huh?
That's a fact, bro.
You gotta get all the angles so they could link.
Yeah.
If they're not linking together, there's gonna be a disbalance.
Yeah.
So until you get that disbalance together with the other ones, that's when you're gonna be like, whoa, wow.
That's a fact,
that's
bro.
That's what they call the peak.
That's a fact, bro. Yeah. Okay, that consistency, bro.
Uh-huh.
My other one just now. Damn. It got me mad.
I've been
to 4
rebuild
today.
Feel me? Shit looking good. Gotta thank that man. He's responsible for this. Definitely gotta thank the man. Keep friends. Gotta definitely tell to that guy. They took all this shit down.
He got it back, right?
Petition to get this shit good.
I'm not a nigga that's sick there. I make others better that don't know. You know, everybody don't know how to work out. And if you do, are you applying it? Are you teaching the next person? The whole thing is each one teach one. We out here, the young lions, you know, we can't rule forever. But, you know, if you don't do it, somebody will. You know, it's just who's paying attention. You heard? I'm out every day, man. Lions then, we work. Do this shit all day in person, no rehearsing. Pay money. Huh? Yo, this is the shit I want to show you right here. Look, Europeans, this is something for y'all to grasp, man. The Europeans, they lock their feet upwards and have their knees locked. So when you go down, there's no knee movement. So if you want to work on getting cleaner, start working on your core and your technique.
Struggling, that's the hard work. That's how you begin, like become a greatest, bro. Look at that. It's real work.
Yo, James.
It's good shit, my man. Y'all gotta be like, go through this thing to achieve front level, back level, handstand, all of that. Just keep working, keep grinding, and believe in yourself, bro.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, bro. Fire.
Keep your weight up. 1 boy, 3 daughters, feeling like me, boy, with show up. pull his head up out the water, glowing like the sun. Thank my mother and my father. I can't worry about Mariana. I can go out like LeBron, but today, boy, in the hood, but I know, boy, Trey would have never made it out without dough, boy. Dough kept me straight. So the highs and the lows, boy. Ricky didn't make it, but sometimes it's how it go, boy. Yeah. I'm a star, ask the crackers. Watching for the snakes and the stars fell backwards. Watching for the ones that play like they wanna win. Cause when they see us up, they really wanna see us in. And never win. It's written. Yeah. See, I'm a neighborhood native boy. Hump in the back, big D in the front, boy. Saps on my lap, black, semi backpack, back pocket with a pack.
That shit look crazy.
I speak in the streets more cheap and I get deep in the beat. They score both with the seat, never weak and obsolete. They never go old techniques.
There you go, ladies. You call it a lead. 30 seconds. Come down. 30 seconds now.
Souvenir for all the years before you saw the thoughts and ideas. It's cool when you freak to the beat. Uncle Sweat the technique.
If what if it's from Libra, if you get up there, I would have been shot. You got that shit, bro.
The first one is Angel Maya.
But I'm gonna put it in the back.
I'll say that to me.
Everybody got it.
You pay now. I set it off, the 30 buyout.
You gotta do 30 clips, the buyout, before you leave.
You don't care about what you did.
I went 20 wide and 10 close.
This time to go.
The buyout, man. You can try it.
Yo, we up. Yo, Q.
Definitely. Money is a full moon.
How you put it in the cinema? All of a sudden?
And late enough.
Whatever. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh. Huh?
The biggest one.
Yeah, bro. I'm making a difference, yeah. Bro. You making a difference.
Calisthenics over everything, you heard?
I'm always working, baby. Because I'm real black and Mexican. Hold on, Lee. Yeah,
like. Listen.
Hey.
No, that's what's it done.
Let me see all that video.
Time tells it all. We're still here. Strong, baby. 30 years. You heard? And it ain't gonna stop. Harlem double up, man. To the numbers up.
Don't swing into it.
Yeah.
Think yourself up in the stomach.
Yeah, so bring your knees up.
Nah, you went down already.
Yeah, I went down. That's my thing. I'll go down.
Right. So, first, practice going to
step by step. You only got to you got to mostly use your core.
Oh! In other words, you got to be already open.
Yeah.
By the time you get up,
push through your shoulders.
Right. Oh, okay. Okay.
Push through your shoulders. Push through your shoulders to move.
Like, you gotta move a little bit.
Yeah, that's the start.
Yeah, my shit's a little tight. My shit's a little
definitely,
tight.
Definitely, and you're heavier. Mm-hmm. You understand? You're heavier pressure.
You sense that.
You sense it all.
You learn to control that.
Mm-hmm.
Then when you get home, just this the elevated decline pushes where you got to put the dumbbells pushing
like,
down.
That will give you a lift. In other words, when you go up like this, whoop!
Yeah,
okay. It's like a boxer when they want the extra
shoulder. Yeah, get the shoulders
right. That strength up for that press.
Yeah.
And the whole time keeps it
forward.
Yeah.
It's a process, bro.
Yeah, I gotta come fresh and just go in attack mode.
Yeah. Definitely. But at least you asking questions.
Yeah.
Get on. Don't sink. Maintain that
hard.
Position.
It's definitely way harder once I. Because I always feel myself. I feel like I'm
you
too
asking
low.
The questions. You're not just jumping in it. Because that's the problem with people. People want to learn it, but they afraid to learn from the road. I asked 100 questions, but I never got injured in my life. Teach me this. You saw Angel, the one was here?
Oh, yeah.
He was the one of the first I saw doing a plank and never did gymnastics.
Right.
And I was like, how the fuck do you remember Angel was? Because that was his gymnastic move.
Yes.
But when you see somebody that never did gymnastics and learned straight up like in Darrow's, then I was like, bro.
Yeah, we're going on.
I gotta get the hands then, bro.
Yeah.
You're gonna ask.
And I take advice from different people. People don't like together.
Right, though. Yeah, people want to run. Way,
I take everybody
else. Everything I learned from somebody, take it and
use it. To what I know.
It's only gonna make you 10 times.
That's the only way.
That's the only way. That's the whole day. That's
the whole day. The whole day, bro.
Yeah, I gotta.
That's some real shit, too.
Nice.
Oh.
Big trip. Get up there. Yep.
Oh, let's go.
Let's shake it, man.
Why are you not cleaning your stomach for when you go up?
Break this up.
Because I'm tired, bro. Because I'm tired.
You got it. Damn, that sounds like you got it like that on purpose.
I'm pulling like, no.
Why?
Like, why ain't you
that was right there?
Cool. You must have a friend that makes it like you're able to move. Like, okay, this is
big. I'm gonna be going to the handstand. I'm burst. Shoulders hurt. I got a lot. That is a good idea.
You know what I'm saying? You know, no, like, that's it.
Man, I'm about to like shaking it stupid.
That's how I used to work out, brother.
Get your life cooking. 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 Get
from Harlem. Give me another one. Double up. Double up. Man. Fuck Master Flex. Gotta get rid of them chains, baby. Time for chains.
I was supposed to build me.
Roy.
It ain't you.
Roy. No excuses tonight, Roy.
It ain't you,
baby. Herb, stay ready.
We ain't never been hit this hard, nigga.
Good shit, bro. Mike? My money on Mike, though.
Mike is not
bad. My money on Mike.
No.
Yo, you just see this nigga in the
what they say, history repeats itself, right?
They was doing the weight test.
Oh, no, I missed that.
You see, he was scared.
Yeah, he like, why the fuck I signed up? It's too late now.
Yo, check. Nigga, look at this, yo.
I'm gonna look at Buster Douglas about 10 times, nigga. I turn to Buster like, yo, beep, 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 beep.